Hello everyone, just a small tip this time, so this will be a quick video, I hope. If you have a Proxxon MF70, you've probably experienced the hassle of trying to remove the wobble in the tracks. The Proxxon kind of replicates the form and movement that you might find on the bigger machines, and the three axes use dovetail slides, which offer good stiffness at the expense of friction and ease of movement. The clearance between the base and the saddle is adjusted by means of a gib and grub screws. The one in the middle is there to hold the gib in position, and the two on the sides do the actual adjustment. While this might look reasonable on paper, in reality, as soon as you start touching this adjustment, it either locks or it has too much wobble. Worse still, even if you manage to find a sweet spot, it doesn't take long before play starts to develop again and you're back to square one. The problem is that with every back and forth movement, the grub screws will dig their way into the gib. You can see the indents that it has made in my case. So, while for the bigger machines this adjustment is there to compensate for any wear in the track, for the Proxxon is more a case of the grub screws digging their way into the brass of the gib. Furthermore, when you reassemble the machine, you will have a hard time getting the grub screws in exactly the same position, so your adjustment will be false and it will find its way into the holes with time. My fix was to remove the grub screws altogether, except for the middle one which holds the gib in place, and adjust the tightness using varying thicknesses of adhesive paper. Finer adjustment, once you're close, can be done with a drop of super glue spread onto the previous layers. While this might look a bit silly, it has worked for me, so if you get tired of redoing this adjustment, you might want to give it a try. That's about it. Good luck and hope to see you soon for another video.